Ladies and gentlemen, I am the Prince Kratos and welcome back to the family. Welcome back to Resident Evil.
And one thing I gotta say before I start this is that let me pause this. No matter how good this game can be, it already lost some points due to the fact that they released the DLC less than a month from its actual release. And when I saw the DLC coming out, I thought it was free. I mean, like, who charges for a DLC when it comes out? I mean, like, 2 weeks of its release date. That was low. It still proves that these guys cannot cope with the way the games are made nowadays. The good games are made nowadays, because you can see a lot of shit. Let me put the shotgun in, because I gotta search the house more. Yeah, put this in. Keep the skeleton key, keep the bullets. And I think we're good. Because, yeah, okay. And plus, I'm not buying it. Because screw that. I hate when they do it. And it's... Oh, the whole DLC idea is bad. But I get why... I get some people that do it. Because, okay, it's the norm nowadays. And you can still make some more money out of a game. And it's good when you work on it. Like, what is this? Like, games like Dark Souls do and stuff like that. But when it's just about them being greedy, no. Ugh. Yeah, I don't want to deal with greedy people. That's just about it. And okay, got the shotgun. Is Mr. Baker still here? Holy crap. Mr. Baker! Or maybe I need to go downstairs now that I have the shoddy. I mean, it should be enough, right? Did I get the lockpick and left it in the box? Oh, what's this? Uh-huh. This one's here. Is there a... Oh, what's this? Looks like a family... stuffed it themselves. There's nothing behind it. Its ear is missing. There's nothing to it. Okay. Hello there. How are you? Okay, so I think there's nothing more here. Just for those teeth. He says, should I go downstairs and check and kill the monsters now with a shotgun? I have 2 shells. Maybe 1 will be enough to kill them. I don't know. Yeah, there's nothing here. Okay, so let me head back and check downstairs for the monsters. I hope the ones I killed didn't respawn, because I'm gonna be pissed if they did. I don't think so, because they're too hard to respawn just like that. Good thing we got the shortcut. I like the short. It's like they got what was considered good at the point at the time being, and they created a game around it. But still, it feels like a bit cheap. They're using a lot of cliches, and like, especially when you try to extort money so soon out of its DLC, it just sucks. But anyway, yeah, I do have a lockpick. Should I go open something with this? There's a box upstairs that I could use the lockpick. Yeah, maybe there are some shotgun shells in there. I should try to see at least what's in it. And then maybe go downstairs, because I don't think 1 shotgun shell would suffice to kill those bastards. Maybe it does, I don't know. I don't know how much damage this shotgun makes, but... It is the only way. I mean, they can't just tell you to do that. Good thing Mr. Baker is gone. Cause it's tiring to search this whole place while being haunted. It's not in this room, it's in this room. Isn't it? Right. Or is it outside? It's outside. Okay, it's over here. It's over here. Okay, and I do have another one, but let's open this thing first. Shotgun shells, I knew it. Okay, now we're cooking. Now we're cooking, okay. 4 shotgun shells. This will be good enough. For the monster. For the monsters. The 2 of them. Cause yeah, I cut it last time from the video, but I did kill most of them. And one of the strong ones. And just the 2 that are together. Those 2 are left. So it's probably the last... Ah, I read about where's the last head. But I don't remember now. Do I have a... combined an item? Do I have a place where I keep my memos or something like this? Let's do this. Open this. And grab the shoddy. No. No, it's weird. Over there. Yeah, go. Shotgun. And okay. Let's save because I don't want to do this all over again. If I die, which I probably will. And... yes. Okay, here we go. Equip the shoddy. Reload the shit. Okay. 4 shells and we're ready to kick some serious A. Just... don't let Mr. Baker come. If anything spawns, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, nothing's going on. Okay. Those dudes didn't spawn. I think we're good. I think we're good. Those 2 assholes, you're right. I still have nightmares about this place. Was the one crawling out of there, and the one, another one spawning back there. So, hey, hey, there you go. Is it dead? Did it die? Did? Now it's dead. Ha. Okay, one gone. One to go, hopefully. Where are you? Okay, you died 2 shots from the shot. What the? Okay, is there anyone else? God damn it! There were 3 of them! Holy balls! Oh, please, no more. Please, no more. God fucking damn it. Holy I hate those guys. I really hate those guys. Jesus, there were 3. Including the first hard one, there were 4. Tough ones. Strong chem fluid. What is this? Can I make... what? It doesn't fit. So? Should I keep the freaking, oh, man. Should I keep the freaking lockpick to open this? I didn't know. God damn it. God freaking damn it. I can't jimmy it open. No, it can be combined with that, but it's stronger than normal chem fluid. Okay, whatevs. Ah, damn it. Okay, I think I can find another one. And I'll be back here if these guys don't spawn. I shouldn't have overridden my last save. I could keep it and come back. Did I check this bathtub? Oh, I got something. I didn't see what it was. I think it was shells or something. Yeah, I think so. And a chem fluid. Yeah, I'm leaving items left and right. Left and light. Okay, so. I can't open the workshop. And, is this a scorpion door, though? Screw that. I don't remember if there's a door down there. I don't think it's a scorpion door, but let me check anyway. Because it might be. Come on, be a scorpion door. No! Ah, damn it. I don't have that key. So I gotta look for more scorpion doors. Let me check the map. There's a snake door. This is all upstairs. There's another locked door there. A bird door that says supplies. And there are only snake doors now left open, left locked. What do I do? I gotta check the memo about the head. That would tell me where to go. Not this way. There's probably something there. And we didn't find anything about these things over here. It says, you know how to open the door. Just remember 3 A's in the handprint. What door are you referring to? Everybody has an A on his name. Lara has 2. Then I need to open up William. And the handprint. Did it do something? Come on. Close that. It's locked. Is this locked too? Nope. Ah, Tamara is the 3A one. So, yep, I opened some. Oh. Seriously now. Why did I even bother? Oh shit. Get on your nasty head. It's one of them powerful ones. Shit. Oh no. Is it dead? God freaking. How am I? Okay, I can wait a bit more. Oh. Fuck. The section room key. Okay. At least we got something out of that. Shit, I hope it didn't spawn any other ones. That's the workshop, that's not the section room. Yeah. Dissection it is, not dissection, but okay. You know what I mean. I don't want to see another one, okay? I'll have my shotty out. I don't want to see another one. Because... Fuck. I hate them. Come on, dissection room. Yes! Please, no more. Please, no more of you guys. There's a dead officer. Is this... Oh, got the red dog's head. Shit!
That one's gonna be your father.
You didn't see me.
I'll find him, and I will make him suffer.
Holy jeebers. I don't like this at all. Oh, they give me shotgun shells. Oh, they give me shotgun shells. I smell boss. I don't wanna. Please. No. I just wanna have some fun. Oh, man. They give me too many shit. Give me herbs. More shotgun shells. No, I don't want it. I don't want them. I can't make anything else. This is enhanced handgun ammo. I can make one of these. Let's make one. Ah, shit. Nope. That doesn't break. Looks like the ones you could break from Resident Evil 5. Yep. You're no Chris, you can't break that, you weakling. No. Please, no. No, I don't want to. Okay, I can't open this. Grab the shotty. I don't want to waste any shotgun bullets by mistake, but... Aha. Okay, get in there. Officer! Why did I have to click on his wiener? Officer, you were an idiot, officer. Okay, grabbed something, I didn't see what it was. It was a chem fluid, right? And there's nothing more here. No keys, no dog kids, no nothing. So yeah, it seems like I'm gonna have to kill the boss to grab the last dog head. Okay, I'm not ready for this. I don't feel like doing this at all. Oh, what is this? It's the dog head. Oh, it's a trap. Okay, we've seen this before. Should I grab it now or go downstairs and check first? Maybe I should do that first. There's a snake door. Everything's closed. What's over here? There's something. Gunpowder. Yay. Okay. So I can make some more handgun bullets with this. Okay. Too bad I can't make shotgun bullets. Or shells. I have to do it. I have to do it. Okay. Look behind you. Hey, Mr. Baker! What? You will be my enemy? Oh, shit. Why did I just stand there? Come on, Mr. Baker. Did you like that? Oh no, oh no. Ouch. Ooh, the headbutt from hell. And what am I supposed to do? There you go. Uh-oh. Oh, that's some Resident Evil crap right there. Oh. Run. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, what are you doing?
Groovy.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, he got me! Oh! No, I don't! Shut up! I'll cut you!
There you go, there you go.
Run!
Oh, he's blocking it! He's blocking it! It's a chainsaw fight! Chainsaw fight! Run away! Oh, I gotcha! Oh! What are you doing? What are you doing? You're wasting time! No! Oh shit! How am I? How am I? Okay, I'm yellow. Oh, he's faster now. Oh shit! Oh! Okay. Hehe. He's good. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I'm her daddy, all right. In a little while, I will be your daddy. Ooh. Oh shit! No! No! Oh, he cut me up really good! Oh, damn it! Oh, I need some coffee for this. Oh! Holy shit! Unchuck bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings, you may find something to help you hold all your own against him. Yay! Sure, I can get the thing in the WhatsApp. Okay, I know. But still, it's hard. Do I need to loot these every time? Ah, damn it. Camp fluid. Was there anything else in here? There was some gunpowder or something. Oh, it's downstairs. Okay, so we grab this. Close the door. Over here. And down there. And there's gunpowder everywhere. And now we combine. Okay. So. Keep the shoddy. And grab the red dog's head. I mean, like, he's like, oh, it's her dead. I didn't even know. I didn't even know that I'm gonna fight you. I thought I was fighting another boss. I like fighting Mr. Baker. Yeah, I had a feeling. Don't you care to, I mean, do something about it? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Mr. Baker! Uh-oh. I need to remember how to block. Oh, so it's the... Oh, what the hell? More shotgun shells, okay. Where is he? Got him! Come on! Oh shit! Okay, stop him! Run! No, he got me! Okay, heal, heal, heal! Oh shit, he got me again! Don't die now! No! Oh shit! I forgot to block! Uh oh! Oh, he got me! Okay, so there's a button to restart it. Okay. I didn't know that. So I can waste my handgun ammo at first. Till the first time he's down, then I'm gonna grab the chainsaw and deal with this. Okay. So that's how we do it. Get in there. Yeah, poor deputy. You should be more careful. That's not on you, Ethan, that's on him.
He was a doofus.
Okay, so let's make this thing. Grab the pistol. And go grab this. Hi.
This is Sparta!
Calm down here, Mr. Baker. And I'm gonna show you what this exactly is. On your head. Hi, how you doing? Boink. Get. I love how your glasses always survive. Fooled ya. Well, that didn't work.
No! Oh, ouch!
Oh! Okay. You're crazy! Oh, the jukes! The jukes of Hazard! The jukes of Mr. Baker! Oh shit, he's fast! Run, Ethan! Heal yourself. Ah, shit. Okay, there we go. Oh, you grabbed me again? Man, what are you doing? Can I do some damage now?
It is!
Okay. Now the hunting begins. Oh. No! Hey, that's your playground, man. Don't destroy your playground! Oh shit, you got him for good.
No!
Oh shit. Heal, heal. I'm blocking. Oh shit.
Hit him, you doofus.
Did it? What? Oh, that was a good one. You survived that? Oh, damn it. Oh, shit.
No!
Come on. Shit.
Oh no!
No!
Oh shit. Oh man. Come on, don't lose your head. Oh no, he got me again. No, he's hard. God damn it. I'm gonna try to beat him and be right back, as this is gonna take a while. There we go. Come on. Birds, destroy his head. Fucking asshole. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, now he's even more pissed. Oh shit, that's not good. What lust? Run for it! Holy shit! Okay, no! I gotta switch, I gotta switch to that thing, okay. Yes! Fuck you! Get him, get him, get him! Fuck off, Mr. Baker. Just die! Oh shit! That's a- Oh! 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 What do I do? What do I do? Oh, okay. Are you dead?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yes, please. Oh.
Do I keep this? Oh, I think I do. I think I do.
I beat this out. Oh, gee.
If you haven't realized, this is the day after I started recording this. That's why the clothes are different. I don't wear the blue contacts now. It's just out of that greenish brown. Yeah, couldn't beat him for the life of me last time. It's probably because I'm playing on PlayStation with the controller. It doesn't help. But, well, it happened. Oh! Oh, Ethan! Man, you're turning into a nice badass. Did you ruin it? Of course you did. Of course you did. It was premature of me to enjoy this. Okay, so, Mr. Baker, just for good measure, I'm gonna stab you in the butt. In the butt. You feel it? That's what happens when you come for me. Okay, so I do have the last dog's head. I have one more first aid med. Good. Okay, so let's have the pistol ready. Cause fucking hell, those guys are gonna come back, I'm sure of it. Just don't be any of you assholes. Hopefully it's saved after I killed him, so if I die and it didn't save, and I have to do this all over again, I quit the game. I don't want to do this again. Only if I had a... A mouse. Because, yeah, I mean, the first person aspect is strong here. Where am I? What the fuck? Ah, yeah, here we go. Okay. Someone singing? Oh. Hi. I'm not gonna bother. No. I know that you want me to, but I ain't gonna. I'm gonna save first, just in case, just to be sure. Just there are no shenanigans. There's no shit. Cause I ain't doing that again, Mr. Baker. Geez. I even checked the internet. I checked Markiplier's video, cause I haven't seen any Resident Evil videos. I didn't want to spoil the game. But I checked to see if I was doing something wrong. But I didn't, it was just the difficulty of playing a shooter game with a controller, so I was fine. I got the three heads. Should I make... I think I should. Put back the shotgun for 1 second. And grab an herb.
An herb!
So we can... Yeah, grab one. So we can make another... chem fluid. There we go. Two of them. See, I probably need to use that one soon. Grab the shoddy. I didn't find the treasure fodder though. Should I go with just one slot? I mean, okay, we're gonna use the dogs. Okay. Granny? What is up? I hear noises. Hey! I killed your son. Are you okay with this? Are you trying to distract me? I'm not gonna attack you. I'm a fool. I think you're helpless. I think you're just, I don't think you'll be of any inconvenience to me. I know better, I personally, but the character, Ethan, should know better. He's trusting you. Boop. 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 Here we go. Oh, it's a fucking fun. Here we go. To the outside world. Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect. You ain't getting away. Why? I got a you ain't getting away. Trophy. What the hell? Am I not? Gunpowder, yes, please. By the way, I didn't remember if I told you. I'm sick now. So if my voice is a bit weird, it's because of that. But it ain't stopping me from playing this game. This is weird. Oh. There's a toilet here. There's no Christmas lights. This is perfect. Supplements? What the hell? Pills that affect the nervous system can't be used as is make them into medicine first. Ah, okay. So I gotta combine. Yeah, here we go. Supplements. Ah, those create psychostimulants. And those neuro rounds. Some for the grenade launcher. That's the thing I love the most about this game. Ah, hi. Okay. Ah, huh. So you need a blue thing and a red thing. Because you get the shotgun, you get grenade launchers, it keeps the feeling of Resident Evil. Even though nothing else is quite there. I mean, okay, the goop monsters do look like Ouroboros stuff, but... Still. I need some connection through the story. I mean, why is this family like this? Is an experiment gone wrong? Did the Umbrella goof again? Someone close the door. Hi. A lockpick. Yes, I do need those. The door I thought needed a lockpick. It didn't. I opened it. Is there anything else? Maybe. I need this. Okay, no. Anyone home? Hey! Is anyone here? I don't want to intrude, I'm just looking for... Oh, it's a save room! Oh yeah. Oh, what's this? A broken handgun. Why do I need this? Oh. Steroids increase max health definitely. What? Stabilizer. Loading speed increases definitely. So that may be something that you can unlock. New game plus, I suspect. An antique coin, I don't have space for it. What's this? Oh, it's Mr. Baker. Mr. Baker. It's too late for them. Okay, who's riding this? Someone who lives outside probably in this thing says it's too late for the Bakers. And I do have a cassette. I don't want to play Mia's cassette again. Is the phone working? Hello, Mum. Mom, yeah, I'm fine, Mom. Don't worry, I'll take my sweater. Everything's fine. I'm eating perfect. The bakers, no, they are wonderful housekeepers. They feed me very nice. Everything's perfect, Mom. Don't you even worry. I eat all my food. So let's put the broken handgun in and we'll come back when we need it, right? As I don't know if I'm gonna need it soon enough. Can you take the coin? Okay, what's this? A lot of kickback, a lot of what? Stopping power. Yes. I need this. Can I unlock this with this? Nope. Too bad. What does it say? Magnum. Okay, I don't have a new tape to watch, so... What? What do they say? I don't even know. Okay, well, enough safe power. What's this? It's a bra. Maybe it's Zoe's. It's a kinky. Okay, so, yeah, I need to check it probably, right? It's weird, right? You sound like anyone anything I've seen before. And I've seen a lot. Okay. Okay, I stop. Seriously, you just wait for me to leave. Hello. Who is this? I did. Yeah, I've... Oh, fuck. Okay. The old house? The whole place is a swamp. What does near the water mean? Don't worry about Mr. Baker. Okay, who's gonna look for me? That idiot kid. Okay, so we gotta go near the water. There's water over here. And water over there. There is water everywhere. Told you this place is a swamp. Is there anything for me down here, though? That would be nice, but no. Okay, so follow the light. Oh. And right into the darkness. There's a door. Okay. Remember the... Oh, this is where Mia used to run. To go away, to walk away from the wife. Yeah, so... That's basically why I need the knife. Oh, they're cute. What do you think? I'm not lighthearted. I can take this bunch of... Worms. No, I can't take this. No, 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 no. I'm out. I'm out. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you. Talk to you later. What the hell is going on over there? Do they hurt me? Oh, man. I don't mind these things. But the flyers... Oh, no, no, don't make the... No, no! Ha! Don't make the fucking sound, dude. Things got personal. Yeah. Holy fucking hell. Let's just get out of here. No! Oh, there was a sting, I saw it. It popped out. God damn it. It looks like a plan for some sort of a flamethrower. Yeah, I found that with Mia. No. You stay back. I'm gonna shoot you. Not joking around. Okay, can I open this now? With him? Oh. Oh, man. Oh, fucking hell. What if I attack this? No. Close the door, close the door, close the door. Fuck that. Fuck this. I'm outie. I can come through here. She's upstairs. Don't go up. There's more. Holy f- yeah, saw that. Oh no. No. I can do it. So I can... I need the flamethrower. But how do I get the flamethrower? Can I do this? Nope. Come on, man, swim. Okay, so how do I do this? I can't go in anywhere without the flamethrower. There are too many. Let me try this thing. I don't think I can do it. Yeah, they're coming. Run! Okay, so that's an Ogo. How do I get to the flamethrower? Maybe through here? Can you jump in there? No. Are you too afraid to swim in the dark? I mean, a crocodile would be mercy for you right now. Right? Okay, those babies are moving. Fucking babies. Okay, so that's shit. I need the flamethrower and I can't find it. Should be able to go through there, but no. Is there anything else I could find? Maybe if I shoot it. Will that work? I don't even know. Well, I'm gonna try it. And then call it a day to see what's going on, I don't know. Cause I don't even know how long this episode is going to be. So, let's just try to shoot it. Maybe I can destroy it by shooting it. But I don't think so, it's so obvious that it needs the flamethrower. But the flamethrower is in this house. And both ways are shut. Right, there's no way to go on the other side through here. Maybe, no, there's no other way. So... nope, nothing going on. I'm killing them. Excellent. Maybe I gotta run. Maybe I gotta run. Close the door! Fuck! Okay, I need to use this. There we go, okay. Keep an eye out. Oh! Spiders over there? Holy Jesus, you're putting up all the stops. What am I hearing? Just close the fucking doors. Which door? I think this one. Okay, I need to unlock this. I wanna see what's happening. I don't wanna use my freaking lockpick yet. I wanna check what's going on. Get out of here. You fucked, dude. Psychostimulants. And this. Another lockpick. Okay. That's good. That's good for me. So I can go in. Don't worry, Spidey boys. I'm just gonna open this. Hope I do have space to grab whatever's in there. First aid med. Yeah! Okay, can I go in here? Oh no! No, I cannot! Run! Run, holy shit! Run, close the door! Close the fucking door! Oh, there's gonna be more. There's gonna be more. Oh, flies. Get out. Get out. I'm gonna kill you all. I'm gonna destroy you. There we go. A burner? What? Do I have to make it on my own? Jeez, I don't have space now. A flammable solid burns fiercely when ignited. Can be used. Okay. So, let's use that. Yep. Open your eyes. Yeah, that's kind of bullshit. So, okay. Can I combine... where is it? This. This is combined with this. Nope. Okay, so I need something else. I need something more. Is there any other way? I can't go through there yet. Okay, let me go in there. Let me go inside. There's something there. Haha! Gunpowder. Damn it! Oh, they're over there again. Run! No, there are too many! What's that over here? Chem fluid. Oh, my. Okay, I know where I am. I'm gonna die. God damn it. Shut up, flies! No! Oh, shit, okay. Get out! I'm gonna fight until I'm dead. I'm gonna fight you until I'm dead! Shut up! Fucking flies! No, they got me! I just wanted to leave it here. That's why I just goofed and died, but we're gonna find the last thing next time. For now, I'm gonna leave this here. Thank you everybody so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. As you were. My days, my nights, my time has come. My rules, my life, that's all I've got.